Hello friends, find the value of k if 4 to the power k equal to k. Let's solve it. We have 4 to the power k equal to k. Take natural log on both sides, ln 4 to the power k equal to ln k. Since ln m to the power n equal to n ln m, so ln 4 to the power k will be equal to k ln 4 equal to ln k as it is. This is same as ln k equal to k ln 4. Divide on both sides by k equal to k ln 4 over k. K and k will be cancelled. We have ln k over k equal to ln 4. I'm going to apply here Lambert W function, which is very, very easy and simple. Like if we have a expansion a times e to the power a, apply Lambert W function, it will be equal to a. That's it. This is called as Lambert W function. For example, if we have 5 times e to the power 5, apply Lambert W function, it will be equal to 5. That's it. I hope you understood. We need this expression to get the value of k faster. Let's do that now. Here, since e to the power natural log 3 equal to 3, so here k will be equal to e to the power ln k equal to ln 4 as it is. Since x to the power minus 1 equal to 1 over x, so here we can write ln k times e to the power minus ln k equal to ln 4 as it is. Now multiply by minus on both sides, e to the power minus ln k equal to minus ln 4. You can see here this is equal to a and this is also equal to a, which looks like a times e to the power a. If you apply Lambert W function, it will be equal to a. So simply, next step, I'm going to apply here Lambert W function on both sides, minus ln k times e to the power minus ln k equal to W minus ln 4. This is W a times e to the power a will be equal to a, so a here minus ln k. I hope you understood. Equal to W minus ln 4. To get rid of minus, multiply by minus on both sides, minus minus plus ln k equal to minus w minus ln 4. Now write e on both sides, e to the power ln k equal to e to the power minus w minus ln 4. Since e to the power ln 3 equal to 3, so here e to the power ln k will be equal to k equal to, and e to the power minus w minus ln 4 will be equal to 1 over e to the power w minus ln 4, which is our final answer. This is not real solution, this is a complex solution, where on the internet the value of k is minus 0.0887 plus 1.5 root I. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.